It's a Thursday morning, November 19th, I believe. It's about 7 in the morning. We're just hiking around here to a steelhead spot where a Western New York angler just caught a little one. And a couple days ago, I and the other counterpart from Creek Monsters came here and he lost a big one. So I have a lot of time this event, actually. So hopefully I get one, maybe a couple steelhead. And what's cool about this is a remote area. It's not by the dam, by streets. It's a really cool location with some fast water and some deep drop-offs where I can catch a fish. So hopefully I get lucky. We'll just have to find out.
Big steelhead, it just jumped. That's a big fish. That is a big fish. Felt like a snag. That is a big steelhead. Oh baby, there he is. He's coming in. He's coming right at me. There he is. Oh wow. Oh, there he goes. This is the biggest steelhead I've had on my line this year. Jesus, he's gonna spit the hook. His tail keeps knocking the line loose. Oh. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. That's a good one. If I can just... just get his head in the net. I can't really reach. Seems to be hooked well. Right, come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, oh. No! Damn it!
So what happened was, the fish was hooked well. Like, I saw the hook was really in there. It wasn't just, you know, kind of hanging out, like it could have came out easy. And I got it close to my feet, like right around here. And I was struggling to net it because this rod is 9 feet long, so I'm trying to pull the rod back and then get the fish close to me and then net it. But as I was pulling the rod back, I guess the hook loosened or something. I just pulled the hook right out of its mouth. I wasn't too happy about that. You know, it just sucks because you come here and you'll fish for 6 hours and you may only get one chance. You know, I'm busy. I can't fish all the time. So, I mean, just look at this place. This is a wonderful area to catch one. Big, remote, surrounded by forest. We saw a bald eagle here last time, but there's not too many of them here. So when you hook one, especially a good one like that, could be your only chance of the whole day, the next couple trips, and when it gets off, it's just so frustrating and heartbreaking. So sorry for the explicit language, but it just sucks. It really sucks.
Fish on. This one's even bigger. Holy cow, this one's a monster. I cannot lose this fish. I cannot and will not lose this fish. This one's even bigger than the last one. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. It's raining out here. 8 o'clock in the morning. He's coming towards me. He's coming towards me. I have to be very careful. Last one got off. This one's even bigger. I will not lose this fish. Oh, look at the color, look at that. That's a big steelhead. Woo! And he's red. Look at the colors on that one. Holy moly. one. Look at the colors on that one. He's been here for a while. Try and just pull him back. He's coming into me. This is a big fish. This is the biggest one I've ever had in my life. Come on. Look at the colors on that. Wow. That's a beautiful fish. I gotta get him in this pocket here. If I can do that, then maybe I can net him. And if he gets up, I can still net him. There he is. Wow, it's a beautiful fish. He's not quite as big as I thought, but he's a big one. He's a big one. Look at the colors on that thing, too. Come on. Come on. This is when they get really deadly. This is when they spit the hook. Okay. That hook's not in there too well. He might come off. Okay, just gotta... Just gotta get him in the spot. I cannot lose this fish. I cannot lose this fish. Look at the size of this male. This is how the last one got off. I can't lose this fish. Come on, baby. This is exactly how I lost it last time. I can't. Woo-hoo-hoo! I can't net it. This is a very risky move. Very risky move. Yes! Woohoo! Woo-hoo! I got him! Yeah! Holy cow! This fish is huge!
Just sell him some away. Here we go.